We're looking at it right now, and they're talking about it, and we're thinking about making it in the form of a loan instead of just a gift. We keep handing out gifts of billions and billions of dollars, and we'll take a look at it. But much more importantly to me is the fact that Europe has to step up and they have to give money. They have to equalize. If they don't equalize, I'm very upset about it because they're affected much more than we are. The Ukraine situation would have never happened if I was president. Would have never, ever happened. And everybody says that, including Democrats.